Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about the DSSSP Nursing Officer Answer Key 2019. Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel. DSSSP, Delhi Subordinate Services Selection Board, has been conducting the online examination for the post of Nursing Officer. And the examination schedule is from 27th August 2019 to 38th August 2019. And recently, the Delhi Subordinate Services Selection Board has released the admit card for this examination. And this is the examination schedule, and we have already seen this. And the examination was held on 27/8/2019, Tuesday, that is 27th August, for the Nursing Officer Postcode 3/18. And this examination will continue till 38/2019, that is till 30th August 2019. So the next candidate, those who have written the examination for this Nursing Officer post, you have been eagerly waiting for the answer key. And in this video, we will see how to download this answer key. So this is the official website where you have to download your answer key. So after the examination, will continue till 30th August 2019, and after once the examination is completed, the DSSSP will update the answer key for the Nursing Officer post in this page. So here you can see the answer key once updated, and they will give the draft answer key and filling of objection for online examination for the post of Nursing Officer once updated, and you have to click this link to view your answer key and you can file your objections. So this is the page where you can download your answer key and you can file your objection. You have to type your application number here, and then you have to give the date of birth. So after giving the application number and date of birth, you can give the login button. So after clicking the login button, the candidates, you can able to see your answer key and you can file your objection. So once updated, we will give you the answer key for the Nursing Officer post in the description box below this video. You can make use of that link to download your answer key and you can file your objection. Thank you.